You can do this.
Show me your best perfume.
This one.
This one?
Yeah, my friend. And Magano.
Magano koi hai?
100 only.
100?
Yeah.
Okay, koi hai. Okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
Mr. Daniel Garcia?
Yes, sir.
Do you think you are fit for this job?
I think so, sir.
Why? What is so special about you?
Please excuse me, sir.
Are you okay?
I don't know, man. It just hurts me.
Okay,
please help me.
Let's go. I will give you the first aid.
My friend, are you using some new products?
No, actually, this morning I bought one perfume from street vendor.
It seems you have contact dermatitis.
Contact dermatitis?
No, don't touch it. Yes, contact dermatitis.
Contact dermatitis is a red, itchy, uncomfortable rash caused by direct contact with a substance. It usually develops within minutes to hours of exposure and can last 2 to 4 weeks.
Doc, I will not be infected, no?
Yes, you won't be infected.
Okay.
There are two types of dermatitis, irritant dermatitis and allergic contact dermatitis. Allergic contact dermatitis is an acquired sensitivity to various substances that produce inflammatory reaction in those who have been previously sensitized to the allergen. It usually affects only the area that came in contact with the allergen. Note, fragrance is a leading cause. The most common individual allergens identified are cinnamic alcohol, oak mass, cinnamic, aldehyde, etc. Frequently unspecified allergens are the cause as they are not listed on labels and fragrances. The patch test determines hypersensitivity to a substance so that the allergen may be determined and corrective measures can be taken. A good history, observation of the pattern of the dermatitis, its localization and its state of activity are all helpful in determining the cause. The provocative use test is also used. Note, perfume dermatitis may cause redness just under the ears or on the neck. Complications include repeated scratching, which causes the affected area to be infected, causing it to become wet and oozing. Bacteria or fungi may grow. The patient here shows allergic contact dermatitis due to cosmetic use, that is the perfume he bought this morning.
1 week later.
Two.
Hey man, it's been days. Get out of the house. Huh?
No.
Come on.
Ew! What is that?
What is that? Don't touch it. You will also get it.
No guys, calm down. It is just...
Yeah. 3 weeks later.
I'm gonna get this job.
Are you not the same person who ran out the last time?
Yes, that's me, Daniel Garcia.
What happened?
Well, to be honest, I got dermatitis, but I'm okay now and ready to move on with my life. I'm not embarrassed, whatever happened with me. If you will reject me, it will be okay with me now.
So you think you are special now?
Yes sir, I'm normal now.
Shall we proceed unless you plan to run out again?